finished my graduation in BSc Computer Science. I'm interested in manual testing skill and I have basic knowledge of C. My goals are yoga, badminton, and art, inside beautician. My goal is to achieve a good position where I can make my career.
What kind of position? Hard working and positive attitude?
Sir, hard working means like if you are working for a project, we are giving our 100%. Like positive attitude is nothing but we should not feel regret, like if we won't achieve the interview or anything, like we should be in a positive way. Just hard work, we are hard working, then we will achieve the interview or the goal.
Okay. Why are you choosing a career into testing?
Like majorly when a developer is developing the application, it is a tester is must and should.
Mm-hmm.
So why not tester? And I feel that everyone is choosing developer, so I want to choose why not testing? Why should I can't survive in testing? And I also like I'm interested in learning new things, like by F. Identifying defect, we can learn new things, right? So how to defect, how to fix the defect. So that's the reason why I chose.
Okay, how to fix the defect, right? Explain defect life cycle then.
Yes, sir. Defect life cycle. Clear member will raise the defect as open as new. Then it will open by a QA lead or manager to check whether the defect raised by the QA member is like correct or the defect is fixed, correct or wrong. Then he'll comment to the if it is correct, the defect is in a, if the defect is good, then he'll assign to the developer. If developer then developer accept the defect. So if he accept the defect, then developer will assign like time. How he'll mention in how much of time, how much of duration it takes to fix the defect. Then after fixing the defect, he'll be post as fixed or retest. Then QA member will retest. If QA member identified defect there, then again QA member will reopen the defect. If there is no defect, if the code is fixed, then he will close the code defect. And if developer rejects the code, like there is two reasons for rejecting the defect. One is invalid, one is duplicate. Actually, duplicate it means that if the defect is repeated for 2, 3 or more times, it means second time, then he will reject the defect. Invalid it means that, like example, if a developer is having module 1 to 10, like if he'll work on the modules 1 to 10, but when a QA tester is going to the 11th module, if he identified the defect at 11th page or 11th module, then developer will be like invalid defect, then he'll choose the invalid.
Okay.
And
why the defect will be deferred?
Okay, if a developer don't have sprint duration or sprint time, it doesn't mean rejecting the defect, just he's holding the defect because he don't have time or he don't have some specific reasons.
Okay. Then what is different between the test case and test data?
Test case.
And test data.
Okay. Test case contains attributes of the application. Test data contains which we are going to write the data for the test cases.
Okay. What is the difference between the priority and severity?
Priority is the user point of defect, and severity is the QA side defect. The main definition of the priority is that it be fixed as soon as possible.
Severity?
Severity depends on the degree of the impact of the application.
Mm-hmm.
And severity defect raised in the system testing, and priority raised during UAT testing.
Okay. Difference between a product owner and a scrum master?
Product owner is the owner of the product backlog.
Mm-hmm.
Scrum Master is the owner of the sprint backlog.
Mm-hmm.
Product owner deals with, is a client side person, and product owner decides the sprint duration. And he manages the, like, he prioritizes the user stories.
Okay.
Coming to the product, Scrum Master. Coming to the Scrum Master. Scrum Master deals with the Scrum team. And he removes miscommunication between the teams, and he deals with the calls and meetings.
What is the purpose of going for test scenario test cases?
Test scenario is the verifying the user's journey, and test cases is the attributes of the application. It means test cases are derived from the test scenarios.
Mm-hmm.
So when we are going to verify the user's journey, then we can identify the test cases that have to be included in that.
What is the role of a business analyst?
If when care tester is checking the requirement, if care tester having any doubts regarding the requirement, then he'll analyze the things and he'll explain to the client.
What is the difference between system designing and system testing?
System designing. In system designing, like we discuss what type of testing is to be done. In system testing is nothing but the STLC software. So in system testing, we could not check the application whether the developer will check the code, it is working in a proper way or not.
Mm-hmm.
If the expected result is not satisfied to the actual result, then we will be raised as a defect and it will be passed to the level.
Okay, now let's take an example. There is a small room they have created. If any age, let's take this is age, if any person age is less than 25, the discount has to be 5%. If the age is more than or equal to 25 and less than 16, then discount should be 10%. So if the age is more than or equal to 16, discount should be 20%.
So come again, what is this?
More than or equal to 16, that should be 20%. Age is less than 25, 5%. Age is more than or equal to 25 and less than 16, that should be 10%.
Okay.
If the age is more than 16, the percentage is 20%. It can be buying any product.
Okay.
I just want to write test case for it.
Okay.
Can you write test cases with respect to all set of conditions? So my last question is, what is the purpose of going for RPM?
Requirement response matrix.
Yes.
Actually, in different requirements, we are going to check the common test cases so that we can we want to override the test cases again and again. That's the main purpose of the RPM.
Got it. That's the only thing that we have to filter in RPM?
I need to analyze the test cases even. Like, for a requirement, if a test case is repeating again and again, then we can analyze that these many test cases should be needed.